Hi guys, today we're playing Marble Mania, and I have most of the Mana Cost tokens. I have the zero gravity and stuff, even the double speed. Marble Mania is really fun. As you know, you've probably played it before. As you know, the Gravity Zone was made not long ago. Pretty new. And, it's been pretty much the same. Except, you see the new shop button on my screen? Yeah, you see that? I actually got a bridge called Under the Bridge. Never got that badge before. And I think there's something new in the shop. Let's see what it was. Is it an Urx? Wait, what is in there? There's nothing new. Buzz. And yeah. First Roblox video ever uploaded. As you get launched up in this thing. As I got launched. Launch me! Yahoo! Get to the tippy top. Uh-oh, I'm gonna roll down again. Roll down. Got a rolling down. Here I go! Whoa, I never... Oh, I've seen this before. Wait a minute. Is that thing new over there? I can't remember if I've ever seen that thing. Yeah, I can't remember if I've ever seen this. Slingshot. Whoa! What? That was really fun. Just gonna pour in the water. That's the best thing ever in this game. A slingshot is like the best thing I've ever seen. See what I get? Not really anything. Hey, wait a minute. Have I seen this before? Not sure if I ever have. This looks new. Because I've never really seen this. How is it possible to knock down this cylinder? Let's do a double speed. See if that works. This may not work even with double speed. Slide to slide. Oh, you missed. Well, it doesn't work. That might be brand new though.